Hi, welcome to my channel. Today topic is Cramer's method already explained, inverse in matrix inversion method already explained. Okay, this is the second topic, matrices Cramer's method. Okay, you know this year reduction then Gauss-Jordan method not there. Gauss-Jordan method not there. Okay, understood. Now today topic Cramer's method now discussing. Okay, yes, now come to point here. Yeah, any equations, okay, linear equations given, how to convert it Cramer's method? How, what is the value of x, y, z? Okay, yeah. Then here whatever equations given now, then how to write? See, the linear equations can be written. The linear equations can be written as okay, Ax equal to b. Okay, what is A? Yes, if you write here without like coefficients. 3, 4, 5, 2, minus 1, 8, 5, minus 2, 7, right, into x, y, z, okay, equal to, x, y, z, no, variables, next, whatever constants are there, that is d, okay, then you write 18, 13, 20, yes, understood, 3, 4, 5, 2, minus 1, 8, 5 minus 2, 7. X, Y, Z, 18, 13, 20. Okay, this is the, you should write. Okay, then this is here Ax equal to D. What is the form here? Ax equal to D. Okay, now Cramer's method means delta 1, delta, delta 1, delta 2, delta 3. You should find here 4 determinants. Okay, here what is delta? Delta means first determinant of A, that is delta. Okay, yes, delta equal to determinant of A is, determinant of A is, yeah, should find here determinant 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 3, 4, 5. 2 minus 1, 8. 5 minus 2, 7. Okay, should find here determinant of A. Okay. Yes, visible now. Now, here how to write? See here. 3 into. How to find determinant 3 by 3 matrix? Okay. See here, this row and column, the row and column closes, this determinant you should find. Okay, minus 1 into 7, right? Here, 7 minus 7, you know, AD minus BC. Don't forget, you should do here AD minus BC. Okay, 7 minus 7, minus 7, minus 1 is plus, 2 8 is 16. Got it? Minus 7 plus 16, minus 4 of, okay, 2 7s are 14. Yes, this row and column close them. Then 2 7s are 14. Minus 5 8s are 40. Okay, minus 40. Got it? Plus 5 of. Yes, this row and column close. Then this determinant should do. Okay, 2 2s are 4. Minus 4. Minus 4. Minus 1 is plus 5 1s are 5. Plus 5 1s are 5. Got it? Plus 5. Yes, now simplify this. 3 of. 16 minus 7 is 9, yes, plus 9, minus 4 of 40 minus 14, here 6, 26, right, minus 26, yes, minus 26, here plus 5, 1, plus 1, right, 5 minus 1, 1, yes, now 9 3s are 27, minus minus plus, 4 6 are 24, right, yes, 2, 4 2 is 8, 8 plus 2, 10, right, 10 plus 5. Yes, all are positive, then add them. Now tell me, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 7, 16, 1, 2 plus 1, 3. Yes, 1 is there, then 136. Yeah, determinant delta is 136. Right, determinant of A, 136. Now, should find delta 1. How to find delta 1? Listen, delta 1 means, yes, delta 1 means, here constant is there, na? Constant should write first column, okay, first column, that is delta 1, okay. Now see, 18, 13, 20 is the first column. Remember, as it is, you write the two columns, okay, correct. Means suppress this column, convert into this constants here, correct, that is delta 1, okay. Delta 2 is what? Suppress here, this constants, you should write here. C2. Okay. Next, C3 place should convert into, replace the delta, this constant C3. Correct. That is delta 3. Correct my point? Yes. Delta 1 is here 18, 13, 20. Remaining as it is, you should write C2 and C3. C2 is what? Second column. C3 is what? Third column. Got it? Yeah. Now, 4 minus 1 minus 2. Okay. 5, 8, 7. This determinant only delta 1. Got it? This determinant is delta 1. Yes. Now, we should find that determinant of delta 1. Okay. Yes. Visible, no? Okay. Now, 18 now. Now, see here. 18 now. Yes. Minus 7. Right. Minus minus plus 2 8 is 16. Right. Minus 7 plus 16. Okay. Minus 4. Minus 4 of 17 threes are. I mean 13 sevens are. 7 threes are 21. 91. Right. 91. Minus 20 into 8. Yes. 160. 160. Yes. Plus 5 of. Plus 5 of minus 26, minus 26, okay, minus minus plus 21 is at 20, yes, minus minus plus 21, why? Because AD minus BC, you know, that minus minus is plus will be, got it, here, minus 7 plus 16, okay, after you write, you know, as in the other check just only, why? Because here minus, okay, minus 20, matum wrong out in the, okay, jadal shayin, 4 of 18, 13 sevens are, next minus of this plus 5 of this into this minus minus plus. Okay, done it. Now 18. 16 minus 7. 9. Yes. Minus 4 of 91. 160 minus 91. Yes, subtract them here. Here 0, no? 9. Okay. Yes. Okay, suppose see here 160 minus 91. What? Here 9. Yes, 15 minus 9 is 15 minus 9. 9 plus 6, 15, right? 69. Right. Here minus more, no? That's why minus 69. Okay. Plus 5 of minus 6. Right. Minus 6. Yes. Now here multiple them. 89 is a. Yes. 89 is a. Is. Yes. This below last line. Yes. 9 is a 72. 2. 7. 9 plus 1. 9 plus 7. 16. Right. 162. Minus minus. Plus. Yes, 9 4 jar 36, 3, 6 4 jar 24 plus 3, yes, 27, right? Next, plus minus minus 5 6 jar 30, yes, these 2 add them, then subtract them 30, right? Yes, 162, 276, 162, 276, yes, add them 13. 438 minus 30 is what? 408. Right. Equal to 408. Yes, that is delta 1. Got it? Delta is 136. Delta 1 is 408. Okay. I'm erasing here. Okay. But because here not place, no. I'm writing here. See, delta value is 136. Delta 1 is 408. Okay, now if you find delta 2 and delta 3, okay, that is important for us now, okay, yes, yes, now delta 2, okay, now delta 2, I don't know delta 2 how to write, second column, okay, second column place you should write constants, okay, now see 3 to 5, okay, delta 2 means second column, understood, second column place you apply them, 18, 13, 20, okay, 5, 8, 7. Okay, this determinant only requirement. Okay, now see this here 5, 8, 7. Yes, I agree. Okay, now 3 of 13 sevens are. Yes, 91. Right, yes, 91. Minus 28s are. 28s are. Yes, 160. Minus 18 of. See, minus 18 of. 7 twos are 14. 14. Minus 5 is a 40. Minus 40. Right. Next. Plus 5. See here. First plus next minus. That's 5. Okay. Minus 18. Next. Plus 5 of 22 is a 40. 40 minus 5 13 is a. 13 5 is a 65. Yes. 65. Yes. Now simplify them here. 160 minus 91 is 69. 70. Yes, 69. Right. 3 of 16 minus 69. 10. Yes, correct only, no? Minus 18 of 40 minus 14. Here 6, 26 minus 26, right? Here plus 5, 40 minus 65 is 50. 50 is 25, right? Yes, minus 25. Then here multiple, then here all are negative only. Yes, okay. 90s are 27. Yes, this is 18. 18 plus 2, 20 minus 20, right? Next, minus 20. Here minus minus plus. Here minus plus will be, yeah, 18 into 26. See here 26 into 18. 6 8s are 48, right? It is 16. 16 plus 4, 200. 26 was it? 26. 468, right? 468. Plus minus minus, but my y is 125. Yes. Now here both negative, that's why just both add them. Okay, then subtract them. This yes, first minus anytime like is there now. Minus first add chali. Okay. Yes, 7 plus 5, 12, 3, right? 2 plus 1, 3. Yeah. 3, 32. Yes, these two values. Then 468 will subtract them. 468. Subtract them here. 6, 3, 1. 136 is correct? Yes, 136 positive or negative? Yes, positive. Right? Here this is equal to what? 136. Yeah, this value is delta 2 is? Yes, delta 2 is 136. Right? Next. Delta 3. Yeah, delta 3. Delta 3 means last column. C3 column in that place 18, 13, 20 should write. Okay. Now see 3 to 5. 3 to 5. 4 minus 1, minus 2, minus 2, 18, 13, 20. Right? This date. Understood? C3 place, that place, interchange that value. C suppress them. That value should apply 18, 13, 20. Okay. Like that, grammar school. Understood? No? Delta, as this delta, will say determinant of A, that is delta. Delta is what? Constants, first column should write. That is delta 1, next to delta 2, next to delta 3. Understood now? Yes. Now simplify them here. 3 of minus 20, minus minus plus 13 to the 26. Right. Minus 4, 22 is a 40. Yes. Minus 35 is 65. Right. 35 is 65. Right. Plus 18. Next. Minus 2 is a 4. Minus 4. Minus minus plus 5 is a 5. Yes, right. Next, 3 of 26 minus 20 is 6, minus 4 of, yes, minus 25, minus minus, okay, minus 25, right, minus 65, right, plus 18, 1, 5 minus 4, 1, yes, 6 is 18 here, 18 minus minus plus 20 equals 100 plus 18 is, again, 18 plus 18, 36, 136. Got it? 136. Delta 3 is also 136. Got it? Yeah, visible now? Okay. Now, delta 2 is 136. See here. Here, yeah, already wrote up now. Delta 2 is 136. Delta 3 is what? 136. Right. All values I wrote up. Now, by Cramer's rule. Hence, Cramer's rule. X equal to what? Delta 1 by delta. Okay. Now tell me, delta 1 is 408 by delta is what? 136. Okay. Exactly 3 times. 6 is 18, 1, 9, 10, 23 plus 1, 4. Got it? Exactly 3 times. X is 3. Now Y equal to delta 2 by delta. Delta 2 is 136 by delta is also 136. Equal to 1. Right. Now z equal to, yeah, delta 3 by delta. See, delta 3 is 136 by, this is also 136 is 1. Understood? Now tell me, Cramer's rule, what is the formula? X equal to delta 1 by delta, y is delta 2 by delta, z is delta 3 by delta. Got it? Now what are the values? Here 3, 1, 1. Understood? X equal to 3, y equal to 1, z equal to 1. Okay. Yes, same reading here. X equal to 3, Y equal to 1, Z equal to 1. Okay, these are final value. Understood? Okay, thank you very much. Tomorrow next video, we will meet. Thank you.